Good morning, everyone. I'm so excited to be here with you today. As Lisa mentioned, the Prius has been completely redesigned with a focus on distinctive styling and performance. When compared to the current generation, its overall height is 2 inches lower. It's 1 inch longer and 1 inch wider. The apex has been moved toward the rear of the car, improving its sleek appearance. Overall, the vehicle lines lend a more aggressive new look. We even eliminated the split back rear window, which is now a single piece of glass. The wheels have been pushed further to the corners. XLE and Limited feature larger 19-inch wheels. Both changes not only further enhance its appearance, but also contribute to better handling. The interior experience has been amped up as well, with a clean, open feel while minimizing eye and body movement. The height of the multi-information display and the multimedia touchscreen are minimized to provide clean sight lines to the road. Now for fun, our designers have placed many Easter eggs throughout the vehicle. I'm not certain I found them all, but a couple of my favorites are the Prius name in the rear fender trim and the hybrid reborn on the inside of the liftgate opening. Now drivers and passengers alike will enjoy increased comfort thanks to improved seating and to reduce fatigue with better weight dispersion. By enlarging the area of the seat bottom that comes in contact with the body with a shape that spreads the sitting pressure and the use of a three-dimensional seat back design, occupants will experience less pressure around the sitting bones, which helps reduce fatigue. A strong emphasis was placed on performance and the overall driving experience, including significant improvements in 0-60 time without sacrificing MPG performance. As Lisa noted, the gas engine moves from a 1.8 liter to a 2 liter with large gains in net overall horsepower. When we look at the engine alone, horsepower increases from 96 to 150, and the compression ratio, 13 to 1 to 14 to 1. Now the story isn't just the gas engine. Amazingly, the 2 liter 5th generation hybrid system achieves increased performance while still maintaining outstanding fuel efficiency. The list of system improvements the engineering team has made is long, including the electric motors, PCU, and transaxle. Now, all of these were remade to be more compact, lighter, and more powerful. For instance, the electric motor output has increased from 71 to 111 horsepower. This is achieved with the newly developed magnet and electromagnetic steel plate in the front motor. And the number of magnets embedded inside the rotor has been increased from 3 to 6 per pole. A more efficient and powerful lithium-ion hybrid battery, when compared to the current lithium-ion battery, it's 14% more powerful and able to recover faster with a 13% increase in the input capability. Our electronic on-demand all-wheel drive system works at all speeds and is available on all grades. Now, this is the same system used in other hybrid vehicles like Highlander, RAV4, and Corolla. Front and rear torque control is electronically distributed in accordance to the driving conditions, like start-off and cornering in everyday driving. Vehicle handling has also been improved thanks to a highly rigid body with a low center of gravity. To increase stiffness, several areas have been reinforced and strengthened, such as the cowl frame, tower, and structure, along with other sections in the rear. A newly designed McPherson front strut and multi-link rear suspension are tuned to provide a flat, stable ride. Both the rear and front coil springs use a high-strength material to reduce weight. Now, Prius is going to be offered in 3 grades, LE, XLE, and Limited. With a wide selection of available colors, including new colors, Cutting Edge, and Guardian Gray. There's a full grade breakdown in the press kit, but highlights include LE is going to have 19-inch alloy wheels with wheel covers, an 8-inch Toyota Audio multimedia touchscreen. XLE is the mid-grade. Highlights include 19-inch alloy wheels, an 8-way adjustable power driver seat, Softec seating in black or gray, amongst other options. Now, available options include a 12.3-inch high-resolution touchscreen, fixed glass roof, and digital key. On the Limited, We see standard 12.3-inch JBL premium audio touchscreen display, fixed glass roof, heated and ventilated front seats, a power back door, and digital key. Available options are the panoramic view monitor, digital rear view mirror, heated rear seats, and advanced park. Yes. I'm waiting on a slide to switch. I'm sorry. Here we go. Yes. This video is showing a Mirai. The system operation is the same. Just understand that. Advanced Park makes parking as simple as the press of a button. This system executes necessary steering and braking controls to help navigate the vehicle in a selected parking space. It's capable of parallel parking and backing up into a perpendicular space. It can even offer assistance in exiting a space. Now, Toyota Audio Multimedia comes standard on all grades, giving users access to a wide range of features and connected services. It offers over-the-air software updates, dual Bluetooth connectivity, wireless Apple CarPlay, wireless Android Auto. And new to Prius is available digital key, which is access and control via the Toyota app, making it easy to access and start your vehicle via your smart device or even share with another user. Now, to keep your devices charged, there are 6 USB-C ports throughout the vehicle. XLE Unlimited will also have a really, really cool horizontally slotted wireless Qi charger that holds your phone securely placed in the center console. You know where this charger design comes in handy? When you're throwing your Prius around the track because of that improved performance. All right, for peace of mind safety, I like it, thanks. We worked hard on that one. Okay, for peace of mind safety, Prius will get the new TSS 3.0. This is our most up-to-date offering. Blind spot monitor with rear cross traffic alert is standard on all grades. In addition to all these great features, Prius will have lane change assist and front cross traffic alert. Now, lane change assist works with lane tracing assist and operates when the dynamic radar cruise control is operated. When a driver partially engages the turn signal, the vehicle monitor determines there's no vehicle in the path of the lane change. The system provides steering support into the new lane. Now, driver's hands must remain on the steering wheel. Front cross traffic alert uses vehicle front corner radar sensors to alert the driver with visual and audible alerts about vehicles approaching from the side at an intersection. Overall, the new Prius is a high-tech marvel that continues to make improvements and remains at the forefront of the industry. With that, I'm going to hand it back to Lisa.